My name's Heather Boyette. We've been going to Cibolo Creek for about 3 years. Well, I was never baptized. My older brother and sister were baptized, but I always knew I wanted to be. I never felt like, I guess, I was Christian enough. I don't know the Bible in its entirety. I never felt like I was, I guess, good enough. When we started going to church here about 3 years ago, we weren't even sure we would come back. We were just kind of testing the waters to see if, you know, the church was for us. That day, Pastor Paul did a sermon on sin, and he had balls that he was putting into buckets. And he had different sins written on, and he had, you know, everyone say, you know, which sin is worse than the other. And then he ended up dumping all the balls into one basket, and he's like, no sin is greater than another. And so it, you know, I'm good enough to be baptized. Not everyone's perfect. Now I know it's not about me being good enough. It's about my faith in Jesus Christ.